Samarkand is a historic city located nowadays in Uzbekistan, and it is one of the oldest inhabited cities in Central Asia, with a history dating back over 2,700 years. The town played a vital role as a hub along the Silk Road, the ancient trade route that connected China with the Mediterranean.